Garbage, plastic, pollution. Where do they come from? Who's responsible for producing garbage and pollution? Is it our government or is it our producing companies? Maybe the person who's in charge of packaging the product or the shopkeeper who stocks the shelves with product for us to buy. Or maybe we as consumers who create the demand for the product with shiny packaging are responsible for creating this much garbage and pollution. If you had a choice, would you live here or there? Would you swim here or there? For me, the choice is clear. So let's keep it clean.